Alright, so I had a ship bug in the BTU that I've noticed a few times now. I want to just make sure it's true, and if so, I'm just recording a video to send a sig to see if they can fix it. So what it is, I spawn a plaque at Porto, and I go in and I can't shut the door from this base pad, I guess it is, the buttons. I can shut it from the inside, but not from here. Just can't hit the button. Just in the Cutlass Black, though, it seems like, so haven't noticed it in any of the other ships I've tried to spawn, but hope it helps.